One of my favorite ways to decorate during the Christmas season is in the Winter Wonderland theme. Today I'm going to show you how I made this beautiful white Christmas tree using coffee filters. It was Martha Stewart inspired, and if you stick around, I'll show you how I made it. To the Christmas tree in the Winter Wonderland theme, I thought I would make a beautiful throw cushion. I had an old pillow and I went to the Dollar Tree and I purchased a satin pillowcase and I cut out the fabric and I measured it to the pillow and then I hot glued it all around. And then I got a silver poinsettia, also from the Dollar Tree, and it's quite flexible and wiry and very lightweight. And I hot glued each leaf onto the pillow and in the center. And there you have it, a beautiful Christmas throw cushion in the Winter Wonderland theme. Well, I hope you enjoyed my video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you next time.